In this Monday Minute, we're going to show you how to add videos and pictures to discussion boards in Canvas. First, go in the discussion board and click the Record Upload Media button. Then hit Upload Media, and then choose Select Video File. Now you'll find it on your computer, the file that you want. Either double-click on it or just press it and then hit Open. You'll see that it loads up. And then hit Post Reply, and your video will be in line in the discussion board. From there, all you have to do is hit play, and the video will begin playing. To add an image, you go to the Embed Image button, hit that, and then you'll see there's a couple of options here. One, you can find the URL of the picture that you want to add, or you can go to Flickr and search for some images that might be Creative Commons on Flickr. And finally, you can choose Canvas, which means any files that you've uploaded, you can choose and put into discussion board. We'll go ahead and choose one here. Once again, you have to make sure you hit Update and then Post Reply, and you'll see that the image goes into your Canvas discussion.
If you need any help with discussion boards in Canvas, come see us at OLITS.